divide 8 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 8 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 8, here 5. A number close to 8 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0, so 30. When do we get 30? In 5 table, 5, 6, 30. Now we subtract, we get 0. We got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.